look up there. I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
People might try and rob us. Kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
His name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Yeah!
We are still here. Safer out here.
Oh, what's that smell?
Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look!
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
He's just a man!
Boy? Your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
Ah!
They came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! Up to you, swearing the ringer, you don't... What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Slow eyed cockhunk to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brok.
Better look at.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, doomber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! So what'd you find out there? Son? Anything else for you? If there's quality material, rate you're going might last a day. Yeah, boy.
You know, being small like us, that's natural. Less to hit.
I'm sure your winning smile's armor enough,
but why take chances? Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl!
Not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain?
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?